Hey, Zahidi. I've been wondering. No one ever tried flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly, and they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud.
Dunham, I'm in sight of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Alter.
This fucking fire coming. This dumb fire.
Fuck. This is fucked up, bro.
Looks like some old reports. There's some notes here. Captain, I freed the cable car. It's yours.
Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, we can contact the Flores. Needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Hold it. The signal.
No, we're too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly to find coordinates. But I have a direction.
Thank you.
damn it.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you're gonna say something like that. Listen. You hear that? Something's under the city. Is that a voice? Whatever it is, let's not keep it waiting. Yakub, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we switch the radio off for a little while.